Hi, I'm Ross Greenwood, and we've been granted a behind-the-scenes look at a brand new facility from Australia Post. It's going to deliver your parcels faster and more cheaply than ever before. It is quite astonishing. It's ready for Christmas, and the promise is that this will be rolled out around the country. Now, the important part about this is this facility in Brisbane's Red Bank is one of the biggest in the world today. To explain exactly how it works, I've got Australia Post's Group Chief Operating Officer, Bob Blake, with me here now. Bob, just explain, where are we? What is this? How does it work?
Yeah, so today we're out in Red Bank, just outside Brisbane. This is our newest facility. So this is a 50,000 square metre facility. It's on 130 square metres of land. And we turned the soil here in July last year. So it's been an accelerated programme of work to get ready for this Christmas. Now here we're going to be processing over 50,000 articles per hour. So it's a terminating and originating sort. So from an originating point of view, merchants, marketplaces, consumers, they can all lodge through post offices, retail outlets, street posting boxes. All the traffic in this area, all the parcels in this area will come to this facility. These machines that we're looking at will be able to sort them down about 400 plus ways. So every parcel coming through here will end up scanned, cubed, weighed, we'll know the address, we'll have an image of that address. More importantly, we'll have all the tracking identification for that parcel, and it'll be bagged to go to the exact delivery centre that will finally deliver that parcel. Now, we'll be able to track that all the way through, and when it reaches its destination, we're going to get it out for delivery straight away. This facility also for terminating for goods coming into Queensland. We also have over 220 vehicles attached to this building. So all terminating freight coming in here for delivery will process through these machines, will go out in a van that very same day. So we'll be speeding up delivery by 24 hours for inbound and outbound Queensland, Brisbane traffic. Because these parcels, they're people's dreams, they're people's dress for the party they're going to. It's Johnny's toy that he's waiting for. It's a piece of computer periphery that you require to, you know, get online or do something with. It's also life-saving equipment. It's vaccines, it's medicines, it's equipment to save people's lives. So when we look at it, it might just be a parcel. But actually for the recipient, it's extremely important. And the quicker we get that to them, the more efficient, the more accurately, with the more tracking, the better. We're ramping up. Another four facilities going live in November this year, and then we move into next year with another list of requirements for how we're going to continue to develop this ongoing online business. Currently at 10% of retail spend, we're projecting in the next 4 or 5 years that'll double. 20% of retail spend, over $50 billion spent online, more likely to be over a billion parcels, and that's what we're getting ready for here.
Robots. Tell me about robots.
So in this facility, we've got lots of new automation, but also lots of first into Australia. So we run 23 automated guided vehicles here to move the kit around the site with no human intervention. We've also got four robotic arms that can tip our cages of freight into the production line at a rate of 80 per hour, which is almost three times more than we do with human intervention. We also reduce 250,000 manual interventions per day, so helping our workforce be more productive and less likely to suffer stresses and strains with the manual lifting and shifting. So lots of firsts in this facility, lots that we're learning from and will continue to roll out across Australia.
So that's your behind the scenes look at Australia Post's new facility at Red Bank, just outside of Brisbane. But the important part about this is to understand it's ready for Christmas. So in many ways, this, if you like, is one of Santa's little helpers.